I'm getting baptized as more of an outward symbol to the rest of the world, showing this is the day. I mean, I already felt that, but now everybody else is gonna see this is it.
It was announced in service one morning, and I thought, that's what I need to do. I just knew that was something I had to do. I feel with my past and the things I've been through, and I've come out alive. For the first time in my life, I know there's a God. I just want to be closer to Him.
I prayed for a transformation, and I told Him I want it to be intense. I don't want to half it. I want it to be intense. I've always believed in something bigger than myself for my whole life. I just kind of recently put a name to it.
I think being a Christian and being more devout to God makes you a better person. You're more happy to be around, and people want to be around happy people. I haven't met anybody yet that says, no, I want to hang around him because he's grouchy. I'm a happy-go-lucky person, and I think with Christ in my life, it just completes me.
Everybody that knows me, he probably knows that I need this. If someone was on the fence, wondering should they, shouldn't they, take the leap of faith, man. You know what I mean? Just take the leap. Couldn't hurt. Get closer to God, man. That's what it's all about to me.